Man is behind bars in Reading after he's accused of sexually assaulting a teenager on her way to school. This is the suspect, Sean Samuels. Police say he abducted the girl last Wednesday morning. Then he allegedly sexually assaulted her twice. Officers say they used his fingerprints to connect him to the crime.